What we did have was this. We had a committed decision. We had time and we had energy. And I truly believe with those raw ingredients, you can make anything happen. And, you know, what is a committed decision? Well, we all make decisions every single day. But how many of them are true committed decisions where you say, I'm going to make this happen, come hell or high water? And I believe it's that intent that sits behind things that's really, really important.